like that, we just want to say congratulations to you on this next phase of your life journey. As the poet says, life is not a problem to be solved, but a mystery to be lived. And may you live it well, our friend.
We love you, Pat. We wish we could be there with you. Thank you for all you've done at Gonzaga in Florence. You've been absolutely wonderful. Grazie mille.
Ciao. Arrivederci.
Buongiorno, Pat e tutti a Firenze. Magari potrei essere insieme con voi, ma volevo ringraziare a Pat per tutto che ha fatto per me e la scuola. E tanti auguri a te e la famiglia per ora e tutto. Dio ti benedica e ci vediamo presto. Ciao.
Hi, Pat. People long to be valued for those traits in themselves that matter most to them. You have the rare ability to tune into those very traits and the generosity of spirit to express appreciation and affirmation to people in ways that make them feel cared for and important. Thank you for your hearty presence in our lives and the lives of so many others whom you have uplifted.
Pat, thanks so much for everything you have done over years for generations of students at Seattle U and at Gonzaga, for colleagues, especially for Gonzaga and Florence, which I am quite certain would not exist today without you. All the best.
You're gonna face not spoiled by beauty. I have some scars from where I've been. You got eyes that can see right through me. You're not afraid of anything they've seen. I was told that I would feel nothing the first time. I don't know how these cuts heal, but in you I found a rhyme. If there is a light, you can always see.
Special send-off and a special hello to you. Jackie Robinson once said, a life is not important except in the impact it has on other lives.
From the class of 2005-2006, thank you for everything.
Pat Burke, I think about all the days in your office. I think about all the strolls through Florence. I remember some of those great meals, but mostly the incredible memories that you have helped create. Should we tell our favorite John Belushi stories? Do we need to sit in Munich and have another beer and wonder when Sebastian is coming back? Ciao, we're going for tonight.
Well, Patrick, this is Terry here in Seattle, backyard that you know well, with Diane, and toasting you with a little glass of vino here. And to say, Patrick, it's a real privilege for me to be part of this acknowledgement by the Gonzaga community of your invaluable service and leadership over the last 30 years, and particularly the last 10 years as dean. In my view, the positive curriculum and academic changes that you've brought to GIS serve as a reminder to all of us in academia that at the end of the day, it's all about the students. These students represent your and your staff's legacy of devotion and care that will stay with them for their entire lives. I know you're not severing your ties with GIF, but as a professor and scholar, I know you would appreciate what Aristotle reminded us, that the one great sign of thorough knowledge is the power of teaching, and what a great teacher you are. Not only your knowledge of the vagaries of philosophy, but also in your compassion and empathy for your students. Also, now that I have a chance, I want to say on behalf of Diane and I, hello and our best wishes to our friends Henry, Mercedes, Bernard, Alessandro, Giacinta, and all the others that I know will carry on your great example and dedication that you've shown as Dean. So, dear friend, enjoy this occasion with the knowledge of a job well done as we await your visit and return to Seattle and your family this summer. We have a special surprise, a guest who's here that you know well, Patrick, Spencer Haas.
Congratulations.
Also just got back from his NBA season, wanted to say hi. God bless, Patrick. Thank
Congrats.
You.
If there is a light, you can't always see. And there is a world we can't always be. If there is a kiss I stole from your mouth, and there is a light